of this video. The first video I somehow lost, and so now I am sitting quietly in my bathroom of all places because it's Christmas Eve and I just put all the kids to bed. So I don't want to wake anybody up or tempt anybody to get up and be like, what's mommy doing? Because Santa still has to come visit, so we don't want to wake anybody up. So this week we went to Switzerland. It was amazing. We were supposed to go to Paris, but with all of the riots and stuff they had going on, they had decided to postpone that trip and go to Switzerland instead, which is ironic because we originally had planned to go to Switzerland. So like when we first moved here, we're like, let's go to Switzerland at Christmas time. And that's what we ended up doing anyway. So we had a great time. We went to Interlaken and we went ice skating. Everyone did pretty good considering, I hadn't ice skated since I was like, I don't know, 15 or something like that. I only did it once. And then this was the kid's first time ice skating. Poor Boston, he could not keep his balance, even holding onto like the fence with two hands. He could not keep his balance. Dan surprisingly had never been ice skating. I thought that he had been. He's from Buffalo. So, we all had a really, really good time and just ate lots of yummy food, and the views were like insanely spectacular. Like, I don't even know if the camera really captures like how magnificent it is to be just surrounded by these big giant Alps, and on the drive it was just this beautiful gorgeous Lake Thun, and then the backdrop of Lake Thun is just giant Alps and they're covered in snow, and it was beautiful. Our Airbnb was really special. It was cozy and just had a fireplace, and we roasted marshmallows, and it was perfect as it was cold outside. And we had like this, we were up on the top of a mountain and all the homes around us were decorated with Christmas lights. And there's this path that walked down to this restaurant that we went and ate the first night. And there was like a stream running through it and it was really beautiful. But anyway, hope you enjoy the video. Here's Interlaken.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you.
There's a big lake there and a giant mountain that you can't see. Well, you are, but there's a giant mountain across the lake. You'll see it tomorrow.
There's a couple of them.
It'll be fun waking up tomorrow. Oh, the stream? There is like a little waterfall stream here.
Look at the bridge.
It is, it's nice.
I'm scared to go down.
You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
Take it off the stick.
Ooh, look, it's all fluffy. I know, it's all.
It's making me all messy.
Eat it. Really? But you want to put a slime?
Mommy?
That's like yummy slime.
Mommy?
Good, huh? You like it? He likes it. Bella, share ball grace.
Mommy?
What, Lincoln?
Mm.
Good? You're sticky like a marshmallow.
I am a marshmallow.
You're getting marshmallow all over me. Silly little marshmallow boy.
It really does get good. That is the least.
reindeer. If you're not here with me and the wind.
Hotel interlock in.
And look at that.
Oh, this is it right here. But yeah. Is this it right here? Did you like the pickle? Oh, you did? Cool.
Guys, we're leaving our place. I know.
Get your bags?
Yeah.
That smells good in here, doesn't it? It's like a cute hotel. It doesn't look like a hotel.
What?
It doesn't look like a hotel. Here's that really cool tree you guys like. Look, the tree's so...
Hey guys, okay, we're going to a snow mountain and, why, we're going to go snow mountain and go ice skating and go hiking to the mountain and,
oh my gosh, yeah, you're doing good, Bella. Boston! Push. Good job, Bella. Come make it over here and then you can do what Bella's doing. Shuffle over here, Boston. You can let go, just let go. Be careful, go slowly. Slow. No, Bella, I can barely stand. Boston, go slow. Lincoln, you come over on the wall. Oh, there you go. Good job, Lincoln. Give me five.
Yeah.
Give me five. Woo! Hang on to the wall. Wall. Or you can grab.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Friends.
Bella fell down. Boo boo, one hand. There you go. Just do one hand on there. Look at mommy. One, and then you push yourself a little bit while you hold on, okay? There you go. But don't let go. Hold on to it, okay? There you go. Yeah, they're about to land, huh? I don't know. My ankle hurts really bad. That's all I can say. She said, "How am I doing that?"
I did it. I
got it. Give me five. Watch. And here he comes. That's so cool.
There's two people.
Yeah, he went with a helper, an instructor.
Yeah.
That, but he just had super fun time, huh? Whoops. So beautiful, isn't it? It's broken. Baby, it's broken. It doesn't click. Stay on the side. Woo! You okay? Bella! Good job, baby! Good job! Boston, are you okay?
Hi. You alright?
Woo! You just push. Alright, hey. Hey, baby. Try to go slower. Okay? There you go. Is that better? No, not like that. Boo boo, you're gonna fall if you like a. Good job, babe. You're okay. Come here, Bella. Hey, Bella wants to turn next. Is that fun? You finally got to skate? All right, come here, honey. Give me your hand. Lincoln, do you want to go with Daddy? No, Lincoln gets a turn too. I'm not pushing you. That's not going to push you. Look at you skating! You did it! Proud of you. Good job. Lincoln, turn around the other way and push. Go follow. Oh, it's okay. Good job. Go follow Bella. Okay, go follow Bella. was really safe. There they go. I'm proud of you. This is how you learn. Brett is falling, boo-boo. That's how you learn. That was cute.
Please.
I love you.